From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar yen and the Aussie dollar. The dollar yen, you can see, did have a positive day, but we are running into some trouble here. I think at this point, we're probably going to see a short-term pullback. It's not a sellable event. I think we'll probably come back to about 109.50, 109.60 in that area, retest that for support, and then bounce. Alternately, though, if we were to break above the top of the shooting star, then we continue to go higher. This is a buy-only type of market. Aussie dollar looks good. We initially fell. We are back above the 200-day EMA. If we can take out this shooting star, that's going to be a really good sign, and we should continue to grind towards 70. I think this is a trend change. I've been saying that for a while, and trend changes are very messy and noisy affairs.